Tiny paws.
Billfish.
Who is it?
It's me,
Billy.
Hang on. Say my prayers. Ah, oh, man. Come in, my son. Pull up a pew.
Thanks. I gotta lay low for a while. I don't think the purse believes I'm Murray Hillflowers.
You seem troubled, my son. Perhaps I can assist you in some way.
I don't think the minister's gonna help me, Doc. The girl I'm in love with is gonna marry another guy.
I could kill the other guy.
Who is it?
Come in.
Sorry to disturb you, Father, but does Mr. Murray Hillflowers occupy this cabin?
Not very often. Is anything wrong?
We've had a radiogram from Washington. The man you're traveling with is not Murray Hillflowers. He's Snake Eyes Johnson, public enemy number one.
Public enemy number one?
Santa Anita.
Not to worry, Father. My man can handle him. If he does turn up, just give a shout.
Just practicing.
Doc, stop me if I'm out of line. But I don't think you're really a minister.
Kid, I'm gonna love with you. I'm not a minister. I'm Moonface Martin, the famous gangster.
Yeah. Public enemy number 13?
Hell, police. Hey, you're not gonna turn me in, are you?
Doc, relax. We're pals.
Where are you going?
I've got a wedding to bust up.
You can't go out there. The captain thinks you're Snake Eyes Johnson.
What I need is a disguise.
Yeah, a gorilla suit, or a set of armor,
or a sailor suit.
You want a sailor suit? No problem.